us for the past 3 years. So we want to give back to her in a very special way by giving her a quick song. So can all three of your eighth-graders step, take a step forward?
First, you don't succeed, try listening to what your choir teacher told you first.